Welcome to Brown's Performance Motor Cars. Come on in. Welcome to Brown's Performance Motor Cars. My name is Rob, and today we're going to be talking about this beautiful 1966 Chevelle. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. All right, let's go ahead and start up front. For you Chevy fans, this color, according to the factory, was butternut yellow. Kind of a nice change up when it comes to colors. Nice fit and finish on this car. One of the things that impressed me about this automobile is the way these doors closed. Nice, firm, and solid. Give you an idea what it looks like down the side. By now, I think you've seen the reflection in the paint. I left the glass up on this side. Glass is in great shape. Probably have been replaced at some time. The inside of this car has also been gone through. Things like your seat covers and carpeting. Give you a look at this headliner. As you can see, it is equipped with seat belts. Bucket seat, center console. Automatic transmission, aftermarket gauges. Dash pad's in nice shape. All right, let's go ahead and take a look under the hood. We got a tried and true small block Chevy engine. Ellebrock intake and headers. This car is equipped with power steering. Nice little feature this time of year, the heater hoses are connected. I haven't forgot about the trunk area. It's all been taken care of. Might be a little dark in here, but I think you're going to get a general idea.